We have incredible people who actually want to disrupt the entire transportation industry. They don't accept what has been for the past 30 years as good enough.
In order to be competitive, it goes back to really needing real-time information for our business leaders and our decision makers, and it goes fast.
I like using the term lightning in a bottle. As our business grew and millions of transactions turned into billions of transactions, we had to go up in scale.
We have decentralized systems. Things are quite manual, and that affords opportunity for mistakes. So it's a true transformation at Lyft with the products that we're implementing.
Taking a look at the Oracle technology stack, it's almost like a parfait. You start to say, where's my data stored? It's the Autonomous Data Warehouse, ADW. On top of that sits OAC, it's Oracle Analytic Cloud. What kind of insights we got were just absolutely amazing.
The world's going 1,000 miles an hour. For me to say, wait, I need another week, just doesn't work anymore. And Oracle is reimagining the financial systems footprint so that we can be more nimble and flexible for the future of the business.